What did you say, fam?
I'm listening, man.
All right. The homie Safaree told me that he has sex with Lyrica.
Lyrica, hey girl, you need to get back in here.
Hey, A1, do you really think I would do that?
Did you do that? Is what I'm asking.
You should chill, girl. Like, get some water or something. What the fuck's going on? No, what the fuck's going on? No, no, no. I'm not gonna do this to fucking day. What the fuck's going on? Why the fuck did Princess just tell me that you told him that we fucked?
I didn't say that.
No, Lyrica. What the fuck's going on? Spit it out your fucking mouth. All of a sudden, you can't fucking talk, Safaree. Say it right now. What the fuck happened? Right the fuck now.
Ray, did Safaree
say that to you? Ray, yes or no?
You said you sent her a dick pic.
You said that?
I mean, you gotta think about it. They about to have a baby. Now with all this shit, that could be your baby. Like, is that your baby?
Yo!
No.
What I'm saying is, that's what I'm trying to have him admit.
Listen, I don't know what's going on in y'all relationship or whatever y'all all got going on, but leave me out of it, okay?
What you mean?
Y'all fix everything.
Last time in the parking lot with Safaree, I was ready to take his fucking head off. But he ain't saying nothing, he's just dancing around. And I'm sick of it.
You took too long, bro.
So because I took long, you're gonna climb on the table like a wild raven.
That's what you deserve.
You're supposed to be my brother, you ain't that long.
That's what you get for lying on your dick.
I'm sitting here patiently.
That's what you get for lying on your